StyleX Styling Gel.
Huliga.
Huliga. What style are we achieving here?
Punk look.
Punk? We're doing a punk look. Okay. Yeah. How are you achieving this look, sir?
Actually, it depends on how you put the product there. So, depends on the execution mo. And then, ang apply ko sa kanya, extreme mo.
Extreme
mo. Para mas matagal yung life. Stop.
Stronghold, stronghold ba to?
Yes.
Pwede rin naman extreme eh. Yeah, that's really up to you.
What's nice about the stronghold when you use it, it dries up, and when it dries up, it doesn't look that wet or that shiny.
Uh-huh.
So that, this is what I use actually in a video that we'll see later. It's the stronghold or the pump. Look.
Parang kayo mukha like this.
Parang ganun. That's nice about this if you want it to. If you want to get a drier look,
yeah.
Like after applying this, you just like, look at my walk on here, how will I shine?
You know what? No, that's a good point because, you know, not only are we talking about styles, we're also talking about the shininess of your hair. Maybe you don't want your hair to be super shiny, you just want it to look a bit more natural. So, yes, so again, for this look, it would be the StyleX Styling Gel in Stronghold. Okay, got it. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Looking forward to the finished look.